ओके तो हेलो गाइस, वेरी गुड इवनिंग। आई वेलकम यू टू योर लाइव क्लास व्हिच हैज़ बीन ब्रॉट टू यू फॉर नाबार्ड ग्रेड ए 2020 फेज टू। सो आई कैन सी स्टूडेंट्स आर हियर एंड अच्छा लेट, हाँ जी आई एम सॉरी, आई एम लेट। 9 o'clock वॉज द टाइम ऑफ द सेशन, बट बिकॉज द लेक्चर इज़ बींग टेकन फ्रॉम होम तो आई गॉट लेट एंड आई हैड टू लाइक डिले इट बाई 10 minutes। नाउ वी आर लाइव एंड प्लीज लेट मी नो इफ यू कैन सी मी, यू कैन हियर मी, आई कैन जस्ट बिगिन विद द लेक्चर। ठीक है जी, अनुज निलेश एम एस, सो सॉरी इफ यू हैड टू वेट, आई एम सो सॉरी। तो फ्रॉम नाउ ऑन लाइक वी आर गोइंग टू मीट एवरी ऑल्टरनेट डे नाउ फॉर करंट अफेयर्स एंड स्टैटिक लेक्चर्स फॉर ARD विल ऑल्सो बी टेकन एट 9 PM स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम टुडे टिल 22nd। ठीक है, 22nd ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर। तो विल बी डिस्कसिंग ऑल द इम्पॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स स्कीम्स, स्टैटिक पार्ट, एवरीथिंग विल बी कवर्ड, रिविजन विल बी डन थ्रू दीज लेक्चर्स एंड टुडेज लेक्चर, लेक्चर नंबर 1 इज डेडिकेटेड टू ESI करंट अफेयर्स। सो ESI करंट अफेयर्स प्ले अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन द एग्जामिनेशन। तो जून टू सेप्टेम्बर लेटेस्ट मंथ क्वेश्चंस हैव ब्रॉट टुडे। आई विल बी वेटिंग फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स टू टेल मी। अच्छा परफेक्टली ऑडिबल, अच्छा ठीक है, डिनर हो गया, ठीक है। तो आगे से यू प्लान फ्रॉम टुमारो ऑन, प्लान योर डिनर बिफोर 9 PM। चलो फिर करें स्टार्ट। थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू सो मच। चलो जी गाइज, आई होप यू गाइज आर रिवाइजिंग, ठीक है, बहुत अच्छी प्रिपरेशन आई एम होपिंग दैट यू गाइज आर डूइंग। तो टू बूस्ट यू अप हियर आर योर क्वेश्चंस। तो गाइज जस्ट वन थिंग, एज आई टोल्ड यू दैट दिस लेक्चर इज बीइंग टेकन फ्रॉम माय होम, तो दैट इज द रीजन आई गॉट लेट टुडे। तो इफ देर इज सम काइंड ऑफ डिस्टर्बेंस इन द बैकग्राउंड और सम इंटरनेट इशू, प्लीज बियर विद मी। बिकॉज ऑफ द पैंडमिक वी हैव नॉट स्टार्टेड वर्किंग फ्रॉम ऑफिस एंड दिस एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम, प्लीज बियर विद मी। ठीक है जी, चलो। थैंक यू किशोर फॉर द वंडरफुल वर्ड्स यू हैव रिटन हियर। हेलो अगम, शक्ति, एम एस, अगम प्रीत। तो गाइज द क्वेश्चंस आर हियर, विल डिस्कस। ओके, आई एम होपिंग दैट यू हैव ऑलरेडी कवर्ड दीज एंड दीज आर गोइंग टू बी योर रिविजन बूस्टर सेशंस। तो चलो फिर ESI करंट अफेयर्स के सिलेक्टेड क्वेश्चंस आर हियर। क्वेश्चन वन इज रिसेंटली, आई जस्ट मेक दिस हाईलाइटर थिंग ऑन, ठीक है। September also guys, yes, June, July, August and like first week of September, so these are going to be covered. The question is, recently September 2020 central government has taken a decision to cap export incentives under merchandise exports from India scheme, that is MEIS, at dash per exporter on outbound shipments made during September December 2020. So what is the answer? Export incentives are going to be capped under MEIS. So MEIS stands for what? This you have to know, Merchandise Exports from India Scheme. And the amount is 3 crore, 5 crore, 2.5 crore, 3.5 crore or 2 crore. I have guys 50 questions for you today. ठीक है? So our lecture is going to run, I am hoping it will run for an hour around. चलो जी, option 5 है, फिर someone is saying 5 crore, 1.2 crore, 2 crore. Mix of answers. Okay, 2 crore, option 5 is the right answer. So central government has taken this decision to put a cap on rupees 2 crore per exporter for outbound shipments during September to December. So this has been recently released, just few days back. Theek hai? Next is, Indian Vice President recently released the State of Young Child in India report. It is a comprehensive account of the challenges related to early child development in India. Which one of the following states has topped the index? So this report cum index was recently released. It's called State of Young Child in India. Then it is about what? It is about the challenges related to child development. Which state has topped it? Kerala, Goa, Tripura, Tamil Nadu, Himachal Pradesh. So what is the answer? Let's see. I can see Kerala. Students have chosen. Durlab, Amar, Anand, Suraj. Theek hai. A. Kerala. That's right. So Kerala is the state which is also at the top, like at the first position in terms of literacy of India. So this state also has, this index has also been topped by Kerala. तो दिस रिपोर्ट वॉज प्रिपेयर्ड बाई मोबाइल क्रशेज और क्रचेज एज दे कॉल्ड. इट्स अ पॉलिसी दिस पर्टिकुलर बॉडी इज एन एडवोकेसी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वर्किंग फॉर द अंडर प्रिविलेज्ड चिल्ड्रन. तो द की फाइंडिंग्स आर द टॉप परफॉर्मर वर केरला फॉलोड बाई गोवा त्रिपुरा एंड तमिलनाडु. सो टॉप फोर आई हैव टोल्ड यू हियर. एंड द रिपोर्ट हैज़ फाउंड दैट आउट ऑफ 159 मिलियन चिल्ड्रन विच आर एज्ड बिलो 6 ईयर्स 21% आर अंडर नरिश्ड. गाइज दीज फिगर्स आर इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू बिकॉज दिस रिपोर्ट हैज़ बिन रिलीज इन द मंथ ऑफ सेप्टेंबर. अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स एंड इट इज रिलेटेड टू द चिल्ड्रन द हेल्थ. सो इट इज गोइंग टू बी इंपॉर्टेंट. 21% अंडर नरिश्ड, 36% अंडर वेट एंड 38% डू नॉट रिसीव फुल इम्यूनाइजेशन. दिस इज द रिपोर्ट एंड द टॉप परफॉर्मर हैज़ बीन केरला. ठीक है जी. क्वेश्चन थ्री है, रिसेंटली पैन इंडिया जी टैम और जी टी ए एम इन इलेक्ट्रिसिटी वॉज लॉन्च. वॉट डज जी स्टैंड फॉर इन जी टैम. अगेन सेप्टेंबर. जी स्टैंड फॉर जनरल ग्रीन ग्रॉस जनरेशन और ग्रोथ. वी हैव टू बी वेरी क्विक हियर. यू गाइज कैन ऑल्सो डाउनलोड द पी डी एफ फ्रॉम द टेलीग्राम चैनल फॉर योर रिविजन पर्पज. ग्रीन, अखिल इज चूजिंग ग्रीन, निलेश ग्रीन, थैंक यू फिनिक्स. तो ग्रीन 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 टू टू टू. ठीक है जी, ठीक है जी. तो जी टैम स्टैंड फॉर ग्रीन टर्म अहेड मार्केट, जी टैम. तो दिस हैज़ बीन रिसेंटली रिलीज एंड इट इज़ रिलेटेड टू वॉट, विच सेक्टर? इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. दिस यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड. ठीक है. Under the scheme of integrated cold chain and value addition infrastructure, the government provides financial assistance in the form of grant in aid at the rate of dash for general areas and the rate of dash for northeastern states, Himalayan states, ITDP states, ILN states for shortage in transport infrastructure. So this is a bit typical question. Batao do fir kya hai? Dash for general areas, the rate. And dash for north or the special states, let's call them. Grant in aid is going to be provided in the terms of financial assistance. 20 options, please go through them. Okay, Akhil has skipped it. This is a bit typical question, guys. 3550, Jatinder Jyot Singh is saying. Only one answer. Anand 3, Phoenix also 3. So that's right. Those who have chosen 3, those who did not know, please note it down. This is again recently taken from September 1st week. So 35% is the financial assistance which is going to be provided to general areas and the special areas 50%. Okay. Next is, who among the following is the head of the committee set up by the government for developing a governance framework for non-personal data? So this is in news a lot and a special committee was set up by the government so that we can have a framework for non-personal data. So important committees which are in news, their heads also you have to know and who has set up that committee. That also you have to know. So this was set up by government ministry, I'll tell you, but the person heading it is Abid Hussain, Abhijit Sen, Gopal Krishnan, Bhure Lal or Injit Srinivasan. So Injeti is another very important person, but coming here back, Gopal Krishnan, I can see, very nice. Gopal, I can see. Haanji, that's right. Chris Gopal Krishnan is the head of this committee which has been set up for non-personal data framework governance can be developed. The committee has been set up by government, the ministries, electronics and IT. Okay? Question 6, very important guys. As per NSO, National Statistical Office, April-June 2021 quarter GDP growth at constant prices is -23.9%. So what is it? What is the GDP growth at constant prices as per the recently released data or report? You have to know the answer is -23.9. Okay? Now, which one of the following sectors has shown positive growth here out of all the sectors? Electricity, gas, water supply, construction industry, agriculture, mining and quarrying or manufacturing? Agree. Very nice. Hanji, agriculture is the right answer. Great. So I can see some students have just now joined in. Guys, we are on 6th question and we are going to cover 50 questions related to ESI current affairs. This lecture is dedicated to latest month ESI current affairs. So all the sectors have shown negative growth except agriculture. So actually the economy is now banking on agriculture sector for the growth, so that GDP growth can further, like, you know, it can be propped up. This is being dependent, now we are being dependent on agriculture for this. So agriculture growth was 3.4%. This also you have to know. I am hoping you knew it. Hanji, thank you Vivek for answering. According to Food Ministry, India's sugar exports will rise by what percent in the month of September 2020? So sugar export we are talking about. Again, in the month of September, 20%, 30, 45, 50, 25. Don't worry, Phoenix, we will cover those also. Separate lectures, I'll post a schedule. We'll get the schedule posted in which you can see that what lectures, what day are, which day is dedicated to which particular lecture. So we have planned ESI schemes separately, then ARD schemes, ARD current affairs separately. So this is being skipped. 50% then skip, theek hai. So 50% is the right answer, option 4. This is again a bit trivial question, fact based question, but yes, important one, so I have brought it today for you. Haanji, next again, a figure based question. According to AgriTech, towards transforming Indian agriculture, released by EY, Ernest Young, how much investment has been received by AgriTech companies till April 2020? So we there are so many companies like EdTech, FinTech, these companies in news. So first time EY has come up with a report which says that AgriTech companies have got a high investment. What is the amount of that? $452, $320, $684, $259 or $532 million. जी, ऑप्शन 5 इज द आंसर, इट्स नॉट 3, 684 भी नहीं है, आई कुड सी 50, अच्छा मिक्स ऑफ आंसर आते हैं, तो 532 मिलियन इज द इन्वेस्टमेंट विच हैज बीन रिसीव्ड बाय एग्रीटेक कंपनीज टिल अप्रैल 2022 फ्रॉम लास्ट ईयर. Which one of the following companies has announced an investment of rupees 1500 crore to set up dairy edible bakery and potato processing plants across India? हाँ जी, तो ESI question है, but again related to your development of potato pressing, that processing that is related to agriculture also. So investment of rupees 15 crore will be done by Britannia Industries, Amul, Nestle, Hindustan Unilever or Dabur. This is easy it seems. That's right, Amul, option 2 is the correct answer. So Amul has announced that they are going to set up dairy edible oil bakery and potato pressing a processing plant across India. Investment is 1500 crore. Chalo ji, next question. Okay, this is again important. According to CARE Ratings recently released, Indian farm sector is expected to grow by what percent across all quarters in the year 2020-21? So as we have just now seen that only positive growth was observed in agri sector. So now our economy is banking on farming sector. So it is expected to grow across all sectors by what percent? 3.54, the bracket 3.5, 4.55, 1.52 or 2.53? 3.5 to 4%, this is the bracket which is being expected, that in this bracket Indian farm sector is going to grow. Question 11, Times Higher Education has recently released World University Rankings for the year 2021. Which of the following is at the top amongst the Indian institutes? Easy guys and important one also. First question, World University Rankings released by Times Higher Education, hai na? Indian institution which is at the top is IIT Ropar, IIT Bombay, IIT Indore, ISC Bengaluru, IIT Madras. So ISC Bengaluru is the answer. This is the top Indian institute. Okay? The overall टॉप यूनिवर्सिटीज, यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ ऑक्सफोर्ड बेस्ड इन यूके, इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट एट द टॉप वॉज ISC बेंगलुरु एंड इट वॉज इन द कैटेगरी ऑफ 301 to 350. अ क्विक रिविजन फॉर यू, आई एम होपिंग दैट वी हैव एक्चुअली दीज थिंग्स हैव ऑल्सो बीन डिस्कस समवेयर इन आर प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स इफ यू आर फॉलोइंग. As per GII 2020, Global Innovation Index 2020, released recently, what is the rank of India? So, India has improved the rank in GII as in comparison to the previous year. Its rank is 46th, 49th, 51st, 45th, or 48th. India ka rank hai ji 48th. तो इंडिया हैज़ इम्प्रूव्ड इट्स रैंकिंग दिस ईयर बाय फोर पोजिशंस. तो फोर स्पॉट्स हैव बीन क्लाइम्ड बाय इंडिया एंड इट इज़ नाउ रैंक्ड एट 48th पोजिशन अमंग 131 इकोनॉमीज. ठीक है, वन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग गाइज, दिस कैन बी अ टू मार्कर क्वेश्चन. द पैराग्राफ इज नॉट हियर बट यू सी हियर दिस रिपोर्ट. The index is released by which particular body or organization? Then the answer is World Intellectual Property Organization, WIPO, in collaboration with Cornell University and INSEAD Business School. Second theme is very important. Theme was who will finance innovation. India's rank 48 and the top nation was Switzerland. ठीक है, ऑल दीज थिंग्स कैन बी अ सेपरेट क्वेश्चन बट आई हैव क्लब्ड ऑल द थिंग्स टुगेदर सो दैट यू कवर इन वन क्वेश्चन एवरी इन्फॉर्मेशन. I am moving to next question. What amount of fund will be spent over 5 years to cover 46 lakh central employees under Mission Karam Yogi? So Mission Karam Yogi was recently announced by the government. This mission is basically to provide mid-career training to the bureaucrats of the country. ठीक है जी, this you have to know. Second, what is the amount which is going to be spent? A figure-based question, trivial question, but we have to know the figure. 410.86, 310.86, 610.86, 510.86, or 710.86 crores. So guys, iska answer I'll directly tell you, it's 510.86. So this much amount of money is going to be spent from starting this year till 2024-25. So this is also important. Theek hai ji, again two marker wali cheez ho gayi. Government is going to provide mid-career training to civil servants under the mission called as Mission Karam Yogi. Haan ji, next question again related to September. Recently Nidhi EIR was seen in news. What does R stands for in Nidhi EIR? Restrictions, reforms, residence, revival, restore. So R stands for residence. So Nidhi EIR is basically launched by Department of Science and Tech and it is related to the innovations. ठीक है, Nidhi itself stands for National Initiative for Developing and Harnessing Innovation featuring entrepreneurs in residence. So basically entrepreneurs will be given a boost so that they can come up and come up with innovative solutions. ठीक है, entrepreneurs innovations to takeaways. So Nidhi featuring EIR has been recently launched by Department of Science and Technology under Ministry of Science and Technology. So quickly I'll tell you the future the features of it, because this can again be asked in a paragraph based form. ठीक है, तो under Nidhi programs for setting up incubators, seed fund, accelerator, etc. they are going to be launched and aspiring or budding entrepreneurs they will be provided subsistence grant over a period of 18 months. The grant would be rupees 30,000 per month and total support is going to be 3.6 lakh to each entrepreneur in residence. Theek hai ji, this is the latest scheme by the government released in the month of September itself. Very nice. I can see people are answering very quickly. I am sorry if I am not able to take your answers guys, because see we have to cover a lot of questions and I hope you understand that we cannot waste thoda time in between. Chalo, to question 15 pe chalte hain. Which of the following initiatives has been recently taken place at IIT Delhi to strengthen women's ecosystem? So September ke most important questions we have done, coming to August now. So IIT Delhi to strengthen women's ecosystem, this initiative is called Women Entrepreneurship ecosystem, women entrepreneurship mela, entrepreneurship future, entrepreneurship empowerment, or entrepreneurship in COVID. So option 4 is the answer, women entrepreneurship and empowerment. So this has been launched in IIT Delhi, and it is basically focusing to strengthen women's ecosystem. So this women entrepreneurship and empowerment award has also taken place here in IIT Delhi. So it has gone to whom? Seema Seth, Payal Mehta, Kirti Agarwal, Kalpana Arora or Nivedita Pandit. WEE is fine. What does it stands for? This you have to know. And it has gone to Kalpana Arora. Option 4, guys. She has been awarded for the products like sanitizers from wastewater. So in the COVID, the pandemic going on, this award ceremony has taken place. Virtually it took place. So therein, Kalpana Arora was given the award under Women Entrepreneurship and Empowerment. Very important, guys. MG Narega is important for you a lot. It has been asked many times. The question is, which of the following districts in Ladakh UT has or have created highest man days under MG Narega scheme? So Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act. Why is this question important? Because Ladakh is the newly made UT. So which district of Ladakh created highest man days? Kargil, Leh, Kharu, both 1 and 2, Kargil and Leh, or 2 and 3, that is Leh and Kharu. 1 and 2 I can see, then only Leh also I can see, if it D, 1 and 2, okay. 1 and 2, very nice. Netra, Sonatan, Shubham, Hiranti, Phoenix, Hemraj, guys, very nice. Anand, Surya, Praveen, very nice. So 1 and 2 is the answer. Which of the following program has been launched by the government to boost employment and livelihood opportunities for migrant workers? Hanji, to batao. See the keywords. I hope you will be able to answer it very easily. Employment boosting and livelihood opportunities for migrant workers. So, which program has been recently launched? So, Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan is separately important. You can see on Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan, I have conducted schemes ka lecture alag se. You can refer to that lecture on the channel. You can find that out. There's a playlist of government schemes there, and you can refer to it. But here, coming back to this program launched, it's called Garib Kalyan Rozgar Abhiyan. That's right. GKRA, Garib Kalyan Rozgar Abhiyan, has been launched to boost employment and to provide livelihood opportunities to migrant workers. So recently in August, the Railways has begun its rail service to transport perishable agri products like vegetables, fruits to the market in a short period of time. As per the passage above, what is the name of the train? Bata do ji, quickly. The two marker question ho gaya typical. See, I can see some questions coming in between related to not related to NABARD. So guys, if you have any other question which is not related to phase 2, after we conduct this lecture, at the end of this lecture, I'll take all your questions. Okay, abhi let's focus here. Very easy, guys. Kisan rail, kisan train, kisan railways, mera kisan, meri train. None of the above. Everyone knows the answer, Kisan Rail. Hanji, recently this has been launched. So it is, the idea is to basically quickly transport the perishable agri products. So earlier a train dedicated to a particular crop, like a banana train was very famous. It used to run. But now it is a train which will carry all the products varying from vegetables, fruits, flowers, everything. So Kisan Rail is the answer. And this rail has run between first Kisan Rail, which has been recently flagged, has run between Maharashtra and Bihar, MP, Goa, Rajasthan, Chhattisgarh. So the question is related to the previous paragraph. This is also easy and important. तो यस, बिहार इज़ द आंसर. सो किसान रेल, द वेरी फर्स्ट किसान रेल वॉज स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र टू बिहार. द यू नो दे कैन बी एग्जैक्ट स्टेशन नेम ऑल्सो दैट यू हैव टू नो. तो देवलाली इन महाराष्ट्र टू दानापुर इन बिहार. तो दीज आर द नेम्स ऑफ द टू स्टेशंस बिटवीन विच द ट्रेन किसान रेल हैज़ रिसेंटली रन. ओके जी, रिसेंटली इन ऑगस्ट 2020 फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर निर्मला सीतारमन एन इज मिसिंग, सीतारमन इनॉग्रेटेड एन ऑनलाइन डैशबोर्ड विच इज बींग एनविसैज्ड एज वन स्टॉप सोल्यूशन फॉर ऑल स्टेक होल्डर्स लुकिंग फॉर इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्रोजेक्ट्स. तो सी, मेनी डैशबोर्ड्स हैव बीन रिलीज, बट दिस इज इम्पॉर्टेंट बिकॉज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस वॉज रिलीज इन द मंथ ऑफ ऑगस्ट एंड सेकेंडली फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर लॉन्च्ड इट. तो आई विल गिव यू अ हिंट, NIP इट इज़ रिलेटेड टू. इफ यू नो NIP दिस इज ईजी फॉर यू. इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर प्रोजेक्ट, ऑनलाइन जॉब हंटिंग प्रोजेक्ट, फूड सर्विस प्रोजेक्ट, ऑल ऑफ द अबव और नन ऑफ द अबव. इंफ्रा है गाइज इसका आंसर ना, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर प्रोजेक्ट. तो नेशनल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर पाइपलाइन NIP डैशबोर्ड वॉज रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड. ठीक है, ऑनलाइन डैशबोर्ड डेडिकेटेड टू नेशनल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर पाइपलाइन एंड ऑल द इन्फॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड टू इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर प्रोजेक्ट्स कैन बी फाइंड देयर. यूनियन गवर्नमेंट हैज लॉन्च्ड कॉम्पोनेंट इनोवेशन एंड एग्री एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम रिसेंटली. इट हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड अंडर विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग योजना. तो ऑलरेडी रनिंग योजना ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट एंड इनोवेशन एंड एग्री एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड अंडर इट. खादी अगरबत्ती एम्प्लॉयमेंट योजना, राष्ट्रीय कृषि विकास योजना, कृषि रत्न योजना, पीएम जीवन विकास योजना और नन ऑफ द अबव. टू आई कैन सी कमिंग अप एज द आंसर, कार्तिक अमर प्रशांत. ठीक है जी, RKVY राष्ट्रीय कृषि विकास योजना, अंडर इट एग्री एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम हैज बीन लॉन्च. तो यू सी दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट, रिलेटेड टू एम्प्लॉयमेंट जनरेशन, इनोवेशन एंड एग्रीकल्चर. सो इन ESI गाइज, ESI सेक्शन ऑल्सो द टॉपिक्स विच आर रिलेटेड टू एग्रीकल्चर देन रूरल डेवलपमेंट, दीज आर मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट अपार्ट फ्रॉम ऑब्वियसली एजुकेशन हेल्थ, दीज आर गोइंग टू बी कॉमन. चलो जी, तो मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ट्राइबल अफेयर्स हैज डिसाइडेड टू डेवलप विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग म्यूजियम्स. तो ट्राइबल अफेयर्स सेड दैट वी वांट टू डेवलप म्यूजियम्स विच आर गोइंग टू बी डेडिकेटेड टू हुम, ट्राइबल लाइफ, ट्राइबल फ्रीडम फाइटर्स, ट्राइबल हीरोज, ट्राइबल सोशल म्यूजियम्स और नन ऑफ द अबव. तो मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ट्राइबल अफेयर्स has said that they are going to develop a museum dedicated to the tribal freedom fighters. This was in news in August. It was announced by the ministry. Siddhant has just now joined in. Then Surya, Anand, Sahu, Phoenix. ठीक है, हर्षद has also joined. थोड़ा सा late हो, but that's okay. You can download the PDF later on. Next question. Recently in August, National Agri Cooperative Marketing Federation for India, that is NAFED, has procured dash tons of onion directly from farmers at the prevailing rates. So here you get this thing. The question can be that this much ton of onions have been directly procured from farmers by whom? Hai na? NAFED is the answer there. Then what is the amount? What is the ton? Volume of the onions which have been procured. So the answer is 95,000. So 95,000 tons of onion have been directly procured from farmers by NAFED in the month of August. 25th question, which of the following states has winded up a pilot project launched to curb farmer suicides? हाँ जी, this is important. This is again a two marker thing because it is also related to a kind of project, pilot project or a scheme. And it has not been launched, you see, it has been winded up. Maharashtra, Punjab, Rajasthan, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh. Maharashtra. तो महाराष्ट्र हैज़ डिसाइडेड टू वाइंड अप द पायलट प्रोजेक्ट. इट हैड स्टार्टेड इन विदर्भ रीजन एंड द नियर बाय रीजन. नाउ इट इज़ गोइंग टू बी वाइंडेड अप वाउंड अप. क्वेश्चन 26. अटल इनोवेशन मिशन नीति आयोग इन कोलैबोरेशन विद डैश हैज लॉन्च्ड स्टूडेंट एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप प्रोग्राम 2.0 SEP 2.0. दिस इज गाइस इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू नो दैट नीति आयोग हैज लॉन्च्ड द स्टूडेंट एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप प्रोग्राम. ठीक है. सेकंड इज इट हैज कोलैबोरेटेड विद डेल टेक्नोलॉजीज, IIT बॉम्बे, इन्फोसिस, IIM लखनऊ और चिम्प. Very, very important again this is. And that is right. The answers I am getting are correct. Dell. So, Atal Innovation Mission and Dell have collaborated for SEP 2.0. Okay. So, Ministry of Tribal Affairs has developed online performance dashboard dash. A museum dedicated to Tribal Freedom Fighters is going to be developed by Ministry of Tribal Affairs, and they have come up with a online performance dashboard called as. Option 3 is the answer, guys. Empowering Tribals, Transforming India. Yes. So these two things. So one side they are running a portal which is related to the empowerment of tribals so that India can be transformed. On the other hand, they are also setting up a museum which is dedicated to Tribal Freedom Fighters. Question 28. Which of the following ministries has formulated Nasha Mukt Bharat campaign? Very important. Nowadays, this thing is a lot in news. So, Nasha Mukt Bharat campaign has been launched by which ministry? Ministry of Defense, Home Affairs, Tribal Affairs, External Affairs, Social Justice Empowerment. A campaign which has been launched to make youth, make people aware so that they do not fall in the trap of nasha, as it is said, or drug addiction and all. So, social justice empowerment, that's right. So, this ministry has launched this abhiyan or campaign for nasha mukti. Next question is June. July also hai. So, June-July questions are intermixed. Recently, the fifth edition of NRIF 2020 has been released in the month of June. So, NRIF rankings are awarded to institutions based on which of the following categories? Teaching learning resources, research professional practices, graduation outcomes, perception, outreach and inclusivity, or all of the above. Very nice. I can see five. Option is coming in, and that's right. So all of the above are the categories under which this NIRF rankings are released. Which of the following institutes has recently released Global Economic Prospects Report? So Global Innovation Index, we had seen India's rank was 48th, and WIPO releases it. Now you have to tell me that Global Economic Prospects Report is released by AIIB, World Bank, WTO, IMF or ADB. Very nice. IIT Madras at number one, and answer to this question is World Bank. Achha, I've got one. Rahul has mentioned that some noise is coming. Guys, please let me know if there is some noise. Is it the problem with Rahul only, or other students are also facing this issue? Some noise coming from mic. I'll just wait. Please inform me. WB ठीक है जी, वर्ल्ड बैंक इज करेक्ट. प्लीज टेल मी गाइज, आई एम वेटिंग इफ इज देयर एनी इशू इन द नॉइस और समथिंग. ओ अच्छा, नो नॉइस, देयर इज नॉइस, समवन इज सेइंग. अच्छा ठीक है, आई थिंक सम नॉइस. ठीक है ठीक है, गिव मी फ्यू सेकेंड्स. आई थिंक इट विल बी फाइन नाउ, है ना? ओके, नॉट मच. चलो, आई हैव ट्राई टू फिक्स इट. आई एम सॉरी फॉर दिस. एज आई टोल्ड यू गाइज, दिस लेक्चर इज बींग टेकन फ्रॉम माई होम, तो इट्स नॉट लाइक साउंड प्रूफ एंड ऑल द सेटअप, प्रोफेशनल सेटअप इज नॉट हियर, तो प्लीज बी ओ विद मी. ऑल दो आई हैव ट्राई टू लाइक यू नो फिक्स इट नाउ. चलो, मूविंग टू क्वेश्चन 31. Recently, a sum of dash has been allocated by the government to provide easy loans for the micro, small and medium enterprises. Chalo. A sum of dash has been allotted by the government. Rupees 4 lakh crore, 5 lakh crore, 10 lakh, 3 lakh or 7 lakh crore. This has been provided for MSMEs. So MSMEs have been like, you know, the worst hit category if we talk about economy. So to boost them up, dash amount has been allotted by the government in the month of June. 3 lakh crore, I can see the answer. Someone is saying 10 lakh crore. The answer is 3 lakh crore, option 4. Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs and AICTE, All India Council for Technical Education under MHRD, have jointly launched which of the following programs? Huh, very interesting this is, guys, because MHRD collaborated with MOHUA, Housing and Urban Affairs Ministry, and they have launched this program. Swayam Diksha Prakash Tulip ULBs. Tulip, that's right. The Tulip has been recently launched by MOHUA and MHRD. Which of the following ministry has launched Champions Portal? Agriculture Ministry, MSME Ministry, Commerce and Industry, Consumer Affairs, Food Production, Public Distribution or Communication and IT. Champions Portal has been launched by the Urban Leadership Internship Program. That's right, Ankit. Thank you. Please answer this question now. So, Champions Portal is related to, again, MSME. So, 3 lakh crore loan is going to be, amount has been disbursed for MSME sector, and MSME sector has launched this Champions Portal. Next question hai, which of the following schemes is a vital engineering skilled scheme to fill 115 reservoirs of arid Saurashtra and Kutch region to meet its drinking and irrigation requirement? So guys, this is again a state scheme, and we have just now covered that Maharashtra government has decided to wind up the project, pilot project, which was related to the curbing of farmer suicides, because the highest number of suicides are observed there, but now the project is being concluded. So, coming, relating it to here, 115 water reservoirs of Saurashtra and Kutch region. This scheme has been launched and it is called as Sauni Yojana, yes. Which of the following companies has announced the launch of a program for agri-tech startups in India that are committed to driving transformation in agriculture? This is again a current affairs based question. Agri-tech startups, another question we have covered that was related to investment in the agri-tech startups, which has been recorded till now. So to drive transformation in agriculture, which company has launched a program for agri-tech startups? Flipkart, Amazon, Reliance, Microsoft, HP. Okay, 1, 2. Flipkart and Amazon. Achha, Microsoft also have got answer. Okay. Microsoft answer, Bill Gates. Please remember that Bill Gates is doing all this for agri-tech startups. The most philanthropic entrepreneur he is considered as. Okay, July question aa gaya. Ministry of HRD has launched which of the following campaigns to make children both mentally and physically healthy? Yes, so for school children, this was launched in the pandemic, in the lockdown duration, that children should be mentally and physically healthy. And this was Bharat Ke Swasth Bacche, Fitness of Indian Students, Bachchon Ki Sehat Desh Ki Sehat, Fit Hai To Hit Hai India, or none of the above. फिट है तो हिट है इंडिया इज द आंसर गाइज, ऑप्शन 4. दिस वॉज लॉन्च्ड बाय मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ HRD. दिस ऑल्सो यू हैव टू रिमेंबर टू टेक केयर ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन मेंटली एंड फिजिकली. ओके, दिस इज आई थिंक एवरी वन विल बी एबल टू आंसर. एट विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्लेसेज और सिटीज प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया हैज अनवील्ड एशियाज लार्जेस्ट अल्ट्रा मेगा सोलर प्लांट 750 मेगावाट. दाहोद, सीकर, अम्बाला, चेन्नई और रीवा. तो एशियाज लार्जेस्ट अल्ट्रा मेगा सोलर पावर प्लांट रेवा, दैट्स राइट, रेवा इज इन मध्य प्रदेश. सो देयर दिस प्लांट हैज बीन अनवेल्ड. इट इज लार्जेस्ट इन इंडिया एज वेल एज एशिया. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. CBSE सेंट्रल बोर्ड ऑफ सीनियर एजुकेशन हैज पार्टनर्ड विद विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंपनीज टू लॉन्च करिकुलम ऑन डिजिटल सेफ्टी एंड ऑनलाइन वेलबींग एंड ऑगमेंटेड रियालिटी फॉर स्टूडेंट्स एंड एडुकेटर्स. तो CBSE इज हियर, गवर्नमेंट बॉडी इज इन्वॉल्व, सो इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. And digital safety, online well-being is the theme. CBSE has launched it in collaboration with Reliance, Byju's, Microsoft, Facebook or Google. Facebook is it? FB, I can see Shubham, Nilesh, Siddhant, Baliram, Phoenix have answered Facebook. And that's right, guys. No, it's not Google. Answer is Facebook. CBSE plus Facebook. So CBSE is partnering with various different companies, but you have to know the theme, like for what purpose have they partnered. So augmented reality and online well-being, Facebook. Because you can remember this way that students most of the time, teenagers, are a lot involved in Facebook and all. So that way you can remember this to tell them that they have to maintain their well-being online. Question 39. Which of the following companies recently has announced a new global skills initiative aimed at bringing more digital skills to 25 million people worldwide by the end of 2020? So, global skills initiative this is to bring digital skills to people. Google, Facebook, Reliance, Microsoft, Apple. Again, Microsoft is the answer. So, global initiative related to skills development. Option 4, those who have said that is right. Let's move to question 40. Which of the following state's government has launched Panchvati Yojana for the senior citizens of rural areas of the state? So, this is again a state scheme, Panchvati Yojana. So, that basically rural areas of this particular state, the citizens, senior citizens living there can have some leisure time for them. This Panchvati Yojana, wherein parks will be set up for senior citizens. The state is Madhya Pradesh, UP, Nagaland, Uttar Pradesh or Himachal Pradesh. And the guys, did you observe the important thing that senior citizens of rural areas specifically, because there are a lot of parks in urban areas usually. That's right, Himachal Pradesh is the right answer. So, Panchvati Yojana is related to Himachal Pradesh and the aim is to build parks for the senior citizens of rural areas of the state so that they can also spend their leisure time there. They can go for a stroll or somewhere or something. Theek hai ji? Parks and gardens will be established and it is going to be collaborated with MG Narega. So, under MG Narega, parks are going to be developed. Next question, which of the following initiatives is first of its kind national initiative that has been launched recently for supporting drug discovery process? The Social Justice Empowerment Ministry came up with the Nasha Mukt Bharat campaign. I am just recalling that for you. And this first of its kind national initiative launched for supporting drug discovery process. Patent Discovery Hackathon 2020, Drug Discovery Hackathon 2020, COVID-19 Drug Discovery Hackathon 2020, Coronavirus Vaccine Drug Discovery Hackathon 2020, none of the above. So hackathons usually take place a lot, but this time Drug Discovery Hackathon took place. Here, this is not related to Nashawali drug. I hope we understand this. This is more related to development of the drugs. So, next question. According to government data, India's trade deficit with China has fallen to dash in 2019-20. तो अ लॉट इन न्यूज़ दिस इज़ ट्रेड डेफिसिट स्पेशली विद चाइना बिकॉज वी आर बारिंग अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स विच आर कमिंग फ्रॉम चाइना. सो द गवर्नमेंट डेटा सेज द ट्रेड डेफिसिट हैज़ फॉलन टू US डॉलर्स डैश बिलियन. ओके शुभम एंड नीलेश एंड अमन थ्री आंसर्स हैव गॉट. ओके तो ऑप्शन वन आई थिंक आकाश सूर्य सिद्धांत सत्य प्रज्ञान विकास राइट गाइस 48.66 बिलियन दिस इज द ट्रेड डेफिसिट विद चाइना एज पर द गवर्नमेंट डेटा. तो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फाउंडेशंस हैज अनाउंस्ड अ थ्री प्रोंग्ड सहायता इनिशिएटिव. चैरिटीज एड फाउंडेशन नेशनल फाउंडेशन फॉर इंडिया बिल एंड मेलिंडा गेट्स फाउंडेशन स्माइल फाउंडेशन और वाधवानी फाउंडेशन. तो सहायता इनिशिएटिव इज रिलेटेड टू वाधवानी फाउंडेशन इज द आंसर. एंड द थ्री pronged स्ट्रैटेजी इज बेसिकली रिलेटेड टू अगेन SMEs वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट MSMEs सर्वाइवल सक्सेस एंड अल्टीमेटली क्रिएटिंग जॉब्स. सो दिस इज द आइडिया सहायता टू हेल्प MSMEs. दिस इज द इनिशिएटिव बाय वाधवानी फाउंडेशन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस हैज सेट अप डिस्प्यूट पैनल्स अगेंस्ट इंडिया ऑन रिक्वेस्ट ऑफ जापान एंड ताइवान इन जुलाई 2020. तो डिस्प्यूट पैनल अगेंस्ट इंडिया वॉज सेटअप बाय WTO वर्ल्ड ट्रेड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज द आंसर. सो ऑन द रिक्वेस्ट ऑफ जापान एंड ताइवान दिस डिस्प्यूट पैनल वॉज सेटअप बाय WTO अगेंस्ट इंडिया. तो रिसेंटली क्वेश्चन नंबर 45 वी आर डिस्कसिंग. वी हैव ऑल इन ऑल 50 क्वेश्चंस गाइस टुडे. रिसेंटली अ वर्चुअल G20 मीट हैज़ बीन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड ऑन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इशूज. तो G20 मीट टुक प्लेस वर्चुअली एंड इंडिया ऑल्सो पार्टिसिपेटेड इन इट एंड इट वॉज होस्टेड बाय तो टू क्वेश्चन आई हैव एक तो थीम सेकेंड इट वॉज होस्टेड बाय Empowering people, digital economy, poverty alleviation, clean and green energy, none of the above. Digital economy is the answer, guys. Now, please tell me quickly that this was hosted by G20 because this was a virtual meet. It had to take place in person but could not. But still, the host of G20 meet was very nice. Thank you, Saudi Arabia. Digital economy and Saudi Arabia related to G20, you have to keep in mind. Which of the following country has formally notified its withdrawal from WHO in the month of July 2020? So this, though, even without reading this particular thing, you can answer. Russia, UK, Canada, USA, China. Answer is USA. So USA has said that they are going to withdraw from World Health Organization as WHO is not able to do its responsibilities, is not able to conduct the things which it is responsible for. This is felt by USA. Next question hai, which of the following initiatives has been taken on the call of PM of India, Prime Minister of India, to plant at least 5 trees either in office campus or wherever it is possible to ensure a clean and healthy environment of the country. So this initiative basically on the request of PM was launched, and this initiative, the hint is that it is related to planting 5 trees at least. So Sankalp Parv, Sahayak Parv, Podharopan Parv, Haryali Parv or Nishtha Parv. I'll highlight this thing, 5 trees either in office campus or wherever possible. There will be a healthy environment, and Sankalp Parv is right. Thank you for answering correctly. That's right. Bilkul theek hai. So Sankalp Parv to plant trees. This is also a kind of 2-marker question. It can be asked in this way that what is the purpose of Sankalp Parv and the aim of Sankalp Parv is this. Which of the following larger states largest states means with more than 50 lakh population has or have been awarded as best performing states in the recently released annual TB report 2020. So tuberculosis report 2020 was recently released by Ministry of Health, and the larger states which is at the position of best performing spot one is Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh, both 1 and 2, that is Gujarat and Andhra Pradesh. Or option 5 says all of the above, that is Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh. Gujarat, I can see. Option 5 hai guys, iska answer 1, 2, 3, all three states, these are the largest states and they have been awarded as the best performing states in this TB report recently released. Question 49th, very important question guys. Recently Union Cabinet has approved a scheme for interest subvention of DASH for a period of 12 months to all Shishu loan accounts under Pradhan Mantri Mudra Yojana to eligible borrowers. This is again important. Interest subvention of dash percent to be provided to Shishu loans. So Shishu loans are the ones which are up to the amount of rupees 50,000. Shishu, Kishor, Tarun, these are the three categories of the loans under Pradhan Mantri Mudra Yojana, which is itself a very important Yojana. We'll try to cover this Yojana like revision in the upcoming ESI schemes wala lecture. Theek hai? So what is the amount, what is the subvention rate? Very nice guys, very nice. 2% hai, 3% nahi. Please be very careful. This is a very important question. Loan amount also you have to know, 50,000 for Shishu loans. Last question guys is here, again related to Ministry of Tribal Affairs. Which of the following program has been recently launched as a joint initiative of Facebook and Ministry of Tribal Affairs? Now I'll tell you one reason why the questions which are related to Tribal Affairs Ministry or their initiatives are here, because it has been observed in NABARD phase 1, phase 2 previous years that Tribal Affairs Ministry or the initiatives related to like vulnerable section, tribal people, women's, these are a lot asked in the exam. Theek hai? So you have to keep in mind the initiatives. Iska answer bata do quickly. Very easy, only one acronym is making sense here. Yes, goal. So 1, 2, 4 and 5 are not even making some sense. Goal is GOAL, which go online as a leader. This is informed to us by Surya. Theek hai ji? So it aims at encouraging, inspiring and guiding tribal women from across India to become local level digitally literate leaders. So guys, very important, it will digitally mentor 5,000 young women in the tribal dominated districts. So Niti Aayog, Facebook, they are running goal for tribal women. Okay, so women section is important, is involved plus tribal. So this makes this initiative very important guys, please note it down. Chalo, okay guys, thank you. So that's it from my end in today's lecture. I hope you found the session beneficial. One more thing I want to tell you, that as I have informed that this lecture is going to be taken at 9 PM starting from today till 22nd. So tomorrow's lecture is going to be dedicated to static part of ARD. So Veena ma'am will be taking the session at 9 PM. Please join on time. And yes, we'll not be late. We'll be at time 9 PM. And I'll see you day after tomorrow. So that's it guys. Thank you so much. And yes, please do like the lecture. If you found that the lecture was useful, you could utilize this 1 hour with me. Please do like the lecture. Spread the link to the people who are looking for the revision classes. And that is it. So, when is next session? Netra, tomorrow. So, every day at 9 PM till 22nd of September, we will be conducting these lectures. Yes, Satyaprakash, Satyapragyan, sorry, that has been taken note of, do not worry. Okay, so that's it guys. You can avail 50% off on our NABARD ग्रेड ए फेज टू कोर्स इफ यू आर नॉट आर स्टूडेंट दिस इज द गोल्डन टाइम गो एंड एनरोल योर सेल्फ इन द कोर्स यू कैन यूज ऑल द थिंग्स रिपोर्ट्स करंट अफेयर स्टैटिक पार्ट एवरीथिंग इज अवेलेबल इट विल बी रियली हेल्पफुल टू यू एंड दैट्स इट थैंक यू सिद्धांत थैंक यू आकाश अगम नेत्रा अमर हाँ जी टुमारो वीना मैम विल बी देयर विद यू एंड दैट्स इट गाइज विशिंग यू ऑल द बेस्ट बाय बाय टेक केयर एंड वीना मैम विल बी देयर टुमारो आई विल बी देयर डे आफ्टर टुमारो बाय गाइज हैव अ गुड नाइट